Welcome back to In AI Nutshell, your weekly dose of AI news, and let's dive right in. Coco Mind is making strides by harnessing the power of GPT-4 to analyze complex social interactions. It deciphers emotions from visual cues, discerns relationships between individuals, understands unfolding scenarios, and even suggests socially appropriate responses. OpenAI introduces a groundbreaking feature for GPT Plus users, the Code Interpreter. This innovative tool, enhancing GPT-4 utilization, allows for code execution, data processing, and debugging right within the chat. It even empowers users with the capability to upload files directly for seamless data interaction, opening up a new realm of possibilities. The same OpenAI predicts superintelligence, surpassing AGI, could be a reality this decade and warn it could be very dangerous. With stakes as high as human extinction, they're dedicating a team and 20% of their computing power to find ways to align and control this superintelligent AI. They're operating against the clock, with a 4-year target to resolve these issues. One can only speculate on what will unfold after that. On the subject of superintelligence, this week Microsoft Research published their revolutionary paper, LongNet, which can comprehend a staggering 1 billion tokens. That's like digesting and understanding the entire contents of Wikipedia at once. This significant leap brings us closer to achieving superintelligence, capable of advanced problem solving on a scale we've never seen before. The Pentagon's Digital and AI Office, along with the military top brass, are testing 5 AI tools. Their speed and efficiency make them a tempting asset for military operations. Yet, this extensive access to all U.S. military systems could be an irresistible feast for an artificial superintelligence. Inflection AI, which has the backing of Microsoft, NVIDIA, and several tech billionaires, recently secured an impressive $1.3 billion in funding. With this significant boost, they are reinforcing their technological capabilities by acquiring an astounding 22,000 NVIDIA H100 GPUs. These powerful GPUs will be used to build a new supercomputer to support their AI model, Inflection 1. Furthermore, just this week, they unveiled their own AI named Pi, which poses a formidable challenge to OpenAI's ChatGPT, thus intensifying the competition in the field of AI. An AI model autonomously designed a functional CPU in just 5 hours, matching an early 90s Intel CPU's performance. This rapid design and architecture optimization highlight a major leap towards self-evolving machines, heralding a new era where AI might self-improve without human assistance. Google's new privacy policy is dredging up even your cringy MySpace posts from 2005 for its AI's training. Every public post you've ever made, including those old forgotten blogs or reviews, is now in play. Brace yourself. The internet is swiftly morphing into Google's vast AI development playground. Stability AI's CEO predicts AI will replace human programmers in 5 years. Already, AI generates 41% of GitHub's code. This could usher in a new generation of developers who program through high-level directives rather than traditional code. AI claimed 3,900 jobs in May alone, a shocking 5% of total U.S. layoffs. Copywriters, clerical staff, TV industry professionals, no sector seems safe. Is any job truly immune to AI, or are we simply postponing the inevitable? Share your predictions below and let the speculations run wild. Riding high on a wave of AI research, Microsoft introduces CoDi, a revolutionary AI that interprets and combines disparate sources, producing content deeply imbued with context. Given auditory inputs like this one, followed with textual inputs like oil painting or art station concept art by Craig Mullins, CoDi astonishingly generates intricate visual artistry. Remember, the future is AI, and it's already here. Stay tuned.